Hi, I'm Allie.
And I'm Max.
And we are the Fitness Misfits.
We are the Fitness Misfits. Killing me.
Fitness Misfits.
That one's on me. Bliss Fits, not a real word. We're the Fitness Misfits. I did it again. I don't know what a Bliss Fit is. Mist Fits?
And we're the Fitness Misfits. Sounds close enough.
That's good. Yeah. Our mission is to show you guys the coolest workouts
by uncomfortably diving into them for the first time ever.
Today we're at B-Spun LA, which is a pole dancing workshop.
Yep, pole dancing. Did you shave your legs?
Do I need to shave my legs?
Did I shave my legs?
We're gonna see how hard pole dancing exercise really is.
It is.
Spoilers, it's incredibly hard.
We're gonna let the trainer decide who's the best newbie. We're going down. So come jump gracefully into pole dancing with us.
Grace.
This is Leanne Riley.
Hi guys.
We are guru for this evening.
Sure.
Call me Yoda.
What are we in for in the first class?
First class, we're gonna start you out with some sexy warm up, kind of get the moves going.
Are you ready?
And then we're gonna work on your strut, little sexy walk, very important.
But we're gonna show you.
Okay. Don't worry, girl, you'll be doing it by the end. Then we'll get on the pole, we'll do some tricks. At the end, we'll try and put it all together in a little performance. Are you ready for that?
Absolutely.
Cool.
All right.
Let's do it.
Your goal here is to make the circle as big as possible. You're engaging the glutes, you're stretching the hips.
Finger max.
Throw this on the list of exercises I've never done before.
That was a lot of hip stuff.
Yeah, I was surprised how long we went without even touching the pole.
Yeah, I thought girls were supposed to wait like 2 dates before.
Come on.
Let's try it.
Okay, so now I want you guys to raise your head. All of a sudden this engages the abs. Now we're really doing a workout. You're gonna alternate back and forth.
We weren't doing a workout before.
No.
This is the whole workout, right? We're done after this?
And we're gonna run kind of like in a little running.
And this position here is called the sexy running man.
My stripper name is Forrest Gump.
Yes.
Ah, the toes. That's
the toes. Because we all know that straight lines lift better than wiggly lines.
I feel like I'm gonna be a really wiggly line.
It's really important that you warm up your hands. You actually use them the most of anything.
How does this still look better when you're doing it?
Don't worry, this like isn't a dance move. It's just a warm up for the shoulders.
Speak for yourself.
Okay, fun stuff. We're gonna just roll the neck.
Beard rolls, you mean?
Beard rolls. Okay, so here comes the most fun move. Stripper push-up, I know you're ready for that. In pole dancing, if you're not sticking your butt up in the air, you're probably not doing it right. Okay? So use that as a guide today.
So a stripper push-up is kind of like a chaturanga, except your butt stays in the air the whole time.
I thought stripper push-up was a type of bra. All
right, guys, we are gonna be working on our sexy walk. You guys ready? Yes, okay. What separates a dancer from a civilian?
Glitter.
The audition.
A stage name like Destiny. Or Max.
Ooh, I got one.
Allie.
The security guard hitting your hand away from me.
Max.
Posture.
Posture.
What's pole dancer posture? Give me a guess. Yes, girl, that is it, it's here.
Max.
Right? Allie. No. That's like you look like a chimney sweep or something.
Oh, it's a big one.
Yeah, so we're definitely gonna throw that hip out, cock the shoulder, and what do? Boobs out. Butt out. So we're gonna turn under here.
Oh my God.
Hips. Now all of a sudden you got that pole dancer body going. All right.
You crushed this part. She kept telling us to stick our boobs out and yours are bigger than mine.
Well, hashtag blessed. Yeah, it was boobs out, butts out the whole time. I mean, how many times did she tell us to stick our butts out?
Butts down, legs up, booty high. Just stick your booty in the air. The whole point of this is stick your ass in the air. If you're not sticking your butt in the air, you're probably doing it wrong.
Chest low, booty high.
Butt out. Butt. Boobs out, butt out, okay? Booty. Booty. Boobs in the butt. Booty out. Booty first. Like I said, you're not sticking your butt out, you're not doing it right. What's your booty do? Butt first. Your booty out. Take your booty out. Kick your booty back. Take that booty out. Booty first.
It must be important.
Work it here at the end. Let's turn it all the way around. Walk it back. When you get to the wall, act like you're getting arrested. this way. So here, we're gonna work on standing up off the floor. Thought you knew how to do that too, I bet. But we're not gonna stand up like this.
And then she taught us how to stand up sexy.
I had no idea I'd been standing up unsexy this whole time.
Am I sitting ugly?
Yeah, you are.
Transfer the weight to that foot, okay? Kind of sit on that heel. Pop the other leg up. Now you're gonna swing to the side. Booty.
Ooh.
Body.
That's standing.
That was awesome. Uh-huh. That was awesome.
I'm feeling the burn, actually. This is quite a workout.
And crawl. Really keeping that weight in the hands, really relieving the pressure off the knees. Untuck your toes, let slide across the top of your feet. Nice.
Then crawl.
Yeah, it turns out I was backwards and unsexy as a baby.
All right, nice job.
Thank you.
Feel powerful.
All right, let's take it to the pole.
Inside. So we finally get to what I thought we were gonna do, and it's super hard.
Yeah, it's one of those things that looks really easy, but it's incredibly.
Yeah, and as you're struggling, you gotta keep your face looking like, oh, I'm fine, and also super hot.
You go. Woo! She's a natural. She's a natural.
Thank you. So's Max.
So's Max.
So you step and then.
Point them toes. Oh my God.
Good. Actually, that's really good too.
Wait, sorry. Butt first.
Then. Butt first. All right, good job. Good job. So you're going to turn to face the mirror. Look for the mirror. Look for the mirror. Let the inside leg wrap. There it is! Good, 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 good!
Woo-hoo! Ah, that worked so bad.
Forward, wait, forward! Wait,
something about a push-up.
Unhook the foot, unhook the foot. Come on back. Yes, yes! One leg first, other leg second. Take your time! No rushing! Okay, step with the outside foot. Pivot into position. Spin, yes! Arch it back.
Oh yeah, this is impossible.
Good, you got it, you got it. Yeah! Look at that beard power come up. That was amazing.
Four. And then, push up.
Sexy push up. Down you go. Slide. Oh my gosh. Unhook. Yep. Back. Yes.
And then.
And okay, yeah, you can use the pole. One leg first, other leg second. What comes third?
Butts.
Yeah. Woo! I don't know, Max might have won that one.
I gave your floor a nice little sweep.
I know. Yep, yep, you can just do it again in a second. But get your hands way up. Yeah, good job. Nice. Squeeze with the knees. You're using a lot of ankle. The knee is going to really help you stick.
I legit had bruises on the top of my foot from this.
Now how do you come down? Just Geronimo.
This is my life now.
Good. Squeeze with the knees. Squeeze with the knees. Yeah, I know. All the way to the top, guys.
Oh, no. Front, that's why.
Okay, yep, remember, okay, ankles on the bottom, knees on the pole. Yep, pole goes on your knees, not on your thighs. No feet on the bottom of the pole.
This is so scary.
There we go, squeeze the knees together. Both knees should be on the pole.
Guys, this is graceful. Totally dancing.
All right, so we're gonna do a sit, right? Sounds safe enough, sounds benign. Be ready because it's gonna be extremely painful. Way more than what you just did. Okay, are you ready?
They didn't even say that to you at CrossFit.
Good, nice. Yeah.
Huh?
Go back.
Look, Mom, I'm a stripper.
Wrap it up at the ankles. Lean it back.
How's the hair doing?
Well, it ripped out all the hairs here, and then.
And then just try and lift those legs.
Good, nice.
You see the struggle
you
happening
got the
now.
Though. You got the half. Yay!
That looks terrible. I'm sorry, I had to say.
Okay, so we're gonna walk it out. Boom, hands go on the body. Dun, dun, dun. Yes, girl, you got it. Don't bite your lower lip.
Sorry.
Okay, good. Nice.
I hope they think laughing at yourself is sexy, because that's all I got in this number. Give up.
Okay. There we go. Lean it back.
I got this in the middle.
Try a little kick, kick, kick. Woo-hoo.
I got it.
All right. Sit it up. Drop it down. Roll it over to the side. Kick. And then say, ta-da!
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 All right, guys. Yeah.
Holy smokes.
You guys ready for that? You're up next.
That was terrifying. That was
unbelievable. Oh my God. Especially after having done it first. Ridiculous. You realize you're upside down for like all of that.
I prefer upside down. Wow. Life's better upside down. So I guess that I have to decide.
Yeah.
Yeah. Please, who's play the all right, movie? Yeah, we gotta go.
We're doing so now, this decision thing.
I gotta say, you guys both gave excellent effort. Right?
Right.
Really committed.
You have to.
Right? You had a little edge in the strength. You definitely had an edge in the toe point.
Let's go back to the replay.
And you know this is like a super tough decision for me. And I hope it's not gonna disappoint you guys, but I'm going with the tie.
Oh, okay. That's awesome.
Solid. I'm going with an even draw. There was no one that stood out one way or another. You guys both did an amazing job, and trust me, I'd be the first to say winner or winner, but you guys absolutely neck and neck for the whole lesson.
Well, that was awesome. Thank you so much.
We're gonna have to have a rematch.
Absolutely.